allows it to be like a fish underwater, like an amphibious being. So jumping between lands on the surface of the water, but also underwater. Inside of the tank, you see the gill, and the gill is totally enclosed, which means that there's no air coming in from the tubes. The only places where oxygen could be replenished is through water and through the membrane that is in contact with water.